Fucking Yui at my last gig. Got plenty food for thought, but back then I was fasting. Broke shorty heart while we was listening to classics. Told her we gon' bounce back again like elastics. I've been a late bloomer for as long as I remember, except when it came to serenade the fair agenda. Man, always made some room in my tiny ass agenda for some pussy and slow jams. Busted like a coke can, yup. Fast forward after COVID, I'm a wreck. Pushing 200 GBPs, I was in the flesh, yeah. Moving in slow motion, feel like time was running back. Cooped up in a crib, me and shorty couldn't mesh, man. Something's gotta give, I've been in a different headspace. Waking up beat, mind was racing at a fast pace. Looking at them socials got me feeling like I'm last place, when I'm supposed to be living my best days. Wait, what? With all my flaws and imperfections, look in the mirror, I don't recognize my own reflection. I haven't been myself since I've been mapping out directions, cause I don't wanna miss another goddamn intersection. Yeah, now who am I really? I'm peeling back the layers of my skin to see what's in me. Still searching for a fucking thrill like I was Quincy on that dat piff, trying to get a mansion with a chimney off this rap shit. Pain stricken, my besties all up in my ears about a plane ticket. And get the fuck up out of here cause I was made different. I'm guilt tripping cause shorty's been head over heels and shield tripping, but I've been used to holding down my own fort. Last time I trusted any cohorts, they had me prove to them that I take no shorts. So fuck them and everybody else who's trying to see me going out like a sucker. Good luck though. Keep waiting for me.